literally at this second, literally at this
like
second,
in everything that's happening
like
in the world,
in everything that's happening in the world,
being a human is pretty much the hardest thing to be.
You have to surrender and accept where you are.
You can't just punch through the darkness and be like, all right, I'm gonna be successful. No, you gotta have something to say.
And I think that is the point of life, is to say, okay, I have this one life to live. You know, what do I want to do with it? What meaning do I ascribe to it?
On peut construire de nouvelles choses, on peut construire un nouveau futur. Et nous avons cette capacité, donc on doit croire en nous-mêmes comme individu.
Do something for somebody you don't know. That's what life's about. What else is there? Serious, what else is there?
Find yourself, lose yourself, and then find others. I think that is how to be a human.
I've been upside down. I don't wanna be the right way round. Can't find paradise on the ground.
Uplifting somebody, that's what the human life is supposed to be about. Uplifting somebody.
I've been upside down. I don't wanna be the right way round. Can't find paradise on the ground.
Tears at a funeral, tears at a funeral, I might break. Angry at all the things, angry at all the things I can't change. When you're lost in the universe, don't lose faith. My mother says, your whole life's in the hand of God.
Break it down.
Life's in the hand of God.
Tears at a funeral, tears at a funeral, I might.